idea of a full community service day came from some parents.
We are doing this together.
Bridge, man, I got a 2x4 bridge that has snapped the stringer and it's real unsafe, folks. So we're making a bridge on steroids out of cedar, and the guys just got through hiking down the logs, the stringers. Now they're gonna put the boards on, shim it up, make sure it's level, and using some axes and tools. So it'll be a good day.
Helps us by saving us a lot of time.
Service day is the bomb, guys.
Everyone's watching to see what you do.
Yeah, but it's good work, and it feels good helping out the daycare, because, you know, these little tiny kids can't do this.
We're cleaning the cotton with the cobwebs in the stables here at the horse farm. Doing a great job.
That's Hunter, my man Hunter, about it right here. Tell him about the Asian honeysuckle.
Yeah, Asian honeysuckle is a Eurasian plant that somehow migrated over here, probably in the winds or carried across with plants that were transported by like Columbus and those kind of people. And at this point now, they're pretty much just a nuisance. They kill everything, so we're killing it. Kind of pointless because they just keep coming back. I don't know why we're here, but you know what? It's fun. It's a bonding experience. So.
That's what we do.
We're here. And you should come join the fun. Yeah.